Make sure you know Ass About Us, man. Niggas saving money in America, baby.
Yeah.
Keep the heads ringing.
Yo, what is up, man? What is good? World Wide Web. As you guys can see in Full Life HD, it is Paul Cantu coming at you guys with the pangs down today on your white boy swag. We're starting a new trip to the thrift at Value Village. So I'm switching it up on you like crazy cats right now. I'll go into a couple of other stores and we'll see what scores they have for your boy. Let's go.
All right, class, we are live in the trenches. Just look at this store. Low-key, it's like the slums in this bitch. But sometimes I swear they have the best stuff. Look at this Adidas jersey, bro. Just out of nowhere, clean as hell. They got hella protective headwear. Don't get concussed in the streets. But yeah, we'll see what heat they got. Oh my God, straight out the gate, bro. They got the bangers. Not only do they have diapers for adults, but they also got the Neapolitan Bape times ice cream with the Hawaiian little heat wave of Flora Fuego. Bro, come on now. Too clean. All right, so enough with the jokes, bro. They got that straight up work in this biatch for real. Believe it or not, these are vintage Nautica swim trunks right here with the fishes that get you hella bitches, aquarium exclusiveness. And then they also got these crazy little 90s trunks as well. I just love the weird ass designs. These are $320, these are $4, $720 for both. That's mental math, bitch. Don't mind if I do. Bruh, I came in here thinking I wouldn't find anything. And all I gotta say is, Paul, how could you be so cautious? How could you be so cautious? Damn, this bitch is hard to steer low-key. Got a little gimpy wheel on that bitch. Yo, in the sneaker section, they low-key got the exclusive the Tommy for your mommy in my size 12. Little kicks right there. These low-key got the back looking like some ass sculptor Skechers, but they not. But I'm probably gonna pass on this ass just because that leather is cracked like your grandmother's fucking face, God rest her soul. But yeah, man. Still Tommy though.
Nice!
$20 for these Stan Smitherswiths? Bruh. Kanky, hit him with it.
Trippy.
Hey, what your boys putting in the punch? You got the young Frat Star exclusive, the New Balances, bruh. Young 5'7 foes on these hoes. Yeah, hell, man. Yo, not gonna lie for a second, the button-up section is crazy in this store. They got the Tommy for your mommy Hilfiger corduroy, red, white, and blue, looking like a popcorn freaking canister holder. They also got this crazy little Aquaberry Western button-up looking like the Starry Night by Vincent Van Gogh. They got the bubblegum pink Ralph Lauren button-up. That's like $6. They got the Wrangler Denim Dynamite as well, man. Low-key, the button-up section is banging out here. Hey, low-key, people be sleeping on the Chaps Ralph Lauren polos. This one is only $1.50. Got the classic mustard mayonnaise and ketchup on the navy blue. What it do for Cantu? Come on, bruh. Hey, bruh, real quick, I just want to give a big shout out deep from the heart to all the ladies watching this. My female viewership has gone up through the roof. Your boy on the rise. And I found this Levi's really sexy denim jacket in the women's section. That's why I bring it up. So shout out to all my ladies watching this. This is a very clean thrift essential. It is $15, slightly taxed. But you guys know these are pretty pricey for your wifey. And this is definitely Antarctic icy.
Oh man. All right, y'all, so I was looking at these little bay pink pants, and then this girl comes up and is like, do you make YouTube videos? So yeah, all these like youngins over here in the thrift, and I thought they watched my video, that's why I kind of talked to them, but yeah, I guess she's like Snapchatting this shit right now. But anyways, shout out to all of them. It's real in the field, evidently. These motherfuckers. All right, man, so I'm leaving this store right now. They're all in that truck, like looking and waving and shit. So yeah, that was a very funny interaction. But anyways, on to the next spot. Let's get it.
I'm rolling in my 6'4". What all the niggas saying? Hell yeah. What all the niggas saying?
Y'all see how the sun is shining on my hair? About to become a young bleach blonde bitch.
All right, man, we're going into my favorite store, Family Thrift Outlet right now. So we're gonna go in and see what they got for your boy, Lego. All right, guys, so we live in the field where it gets real, and you got SC Johnson, a family company. Mr. Chad Ochocinco himself, all embroidered, was good with it. Oh, the young Scuba Steve swag? Y'all see that? Young Nautica, bro.
Nautica coat with the sailboat. We paid him full and I ain't no joke.
Hey, real quick, I want to give a shout out to my boy Jonah. It's only been a year since you graduated, but it appears your mother already hates you, bruh. I'm sorry there's no love in these trenches. But hey, you made it. Congrats. Ooh, the Asian Skeletor.
I got five on it.
Oh my gosh, mates, I found the flagship. Keep game at the Nautica Flame, bruh. They got the whole alphabet in terms of nautical flags. Swag.
Swag.
R.I.P. my boy Harambe one time. You're missed, but always remembered. Oh my god. Look at that fucking stance, bruh. Does this shirt got dreads? I'm sensing somebody dropped out of Tulane. That's all I'm gonna say. I've seen a lot of their clothes in the store.
Praise thy heavenly father, people. I have the first grail of the day. Something to get you boys a little bit moist. You know what I'm saying? Got the old school vintage champion crew neck on deck. C's up, B's down. You know what I'm saying, Crip? No, I'm just kidding. I don't gang bang. Huh. I don't gang bang.
Grandma's twins. Look at these little motherfuckers. Them shits looking like some damn raw chicken nuggets right there, boy. Them hoes hella pink. What kind of stain is that? What Liquidex that came from? This shit weird, bruh. That shit weird.
All right, guys, I just called the cavalry in right now. Young Clipper is back. Oh my god, look at those dance moves. What is that, Euro Club Mix?
Fuck with me.
It's like as soon as Young Clipper arrives, then the flame starts diving out the motherfucking trenches.
He's a fucking savage.
You got the Betty Boop on the three-seater. She got all her little bitches with her. Oh man, this is super dope. One way, which way? That way.
Yeah, that way. That way. Pick up the phone and call Kanye.
Kanye. Oh, you got something already? Oh my god. The Chirac in the trenches? Damn. Holy shit. You guys just saw that live find, baby. You got the City Slickers on the back, and then on the front, another Looney Tune exclusive.
It's the baby Looney Tune.
Is this that like off-brand shit? I feel like this low-key looks like someone made this in their backyard. Oh, nope. 1993. Hey, that's the year of my birth. I'll show you what I'm worth. $4 with both of these pieces. Oh my god. They got thigh triplets in the babe department. The Desert Camo by Sylvain. Swag.
Swag.
Check it before you wreck it. Young Nautica, heavily embroidered swim trunks. Dive in that pussy. All right, guys, so Young Clipper's perusing another section. It sounds like he found some good stuff, but on the way over there, I saw poking out the rack this crazy 90s vintage Ralph Lauren button-up. Now, these will be perfect to go underneath some overalls, and this is, damn, it's size XL. I'm gonna make this shit fit, though. Like, I don't give a fuck. Shit looking like Easter came early, bruh. All right, let's see what he got. Oh my god. Look at this shit. He found the see-through mesh bootleg bodaciousness. The Tommy Sports all embroidered mesh fucking zip-up polo.
See, this is Tom's Bape, though. You didn't notice it was camo.
Oh, shit. That is slightly camo. I didn't even notice that. With the Bape collab, bruh. Dude, this is the most exclusive shit. Times Crown Royal? Young Liquor sponsorship? Bruh, this is like some male stripper outfit type of shit. Y'all see the shirt on body? Job interview approved. Come on, man. Can't nobody even come close to fucking with me when I'm in the full Bape outfit, bruh. You got the pants, you got the shirt. Dash Bape. This shit's fucking gangster. The OG Miami Vice tee. That boy Young Clipper again.
Found the angry Mickey. I don't like seeing you like this, Mickey. I really don't. Smurf Blue. Oh, it's the heart of a champion. They got the champion windbreaker, baby.
Swag.
All right, ladies. So we're leaving the store. You guys probably can't hear shit because it's always windy out this bitch.
What?
But we got 4 bags of stuff. Young Clip is wearing the same thing he always does, low key, but he got 3 new pieces, so only one's for him, though. But yeah, man, got a bunch of bags, swag. Oh shit, man, my keys just fell.
I got keys coming from overseas.
All right, y'all, so we're live in the trenches, and number one, some Chanel shoes. I think I'm gonna restore these guys. My thrift guardian says they worth like 800, so I'm gonna fix those up. Video coming soon. But, man, hold up. First of all, there is this Adidas heater that is in the red, white, and blue patriotic color scheme on some Mel Gibson shit. And then I see the patch, I see the sleeve. I definitely think this is some heat. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's the Reebok and. Yo. Okay, let me calm down. This is crazy. You guys saw me get the Calgary jersey in the last like video or a few videos ago. And then now they have the one, the black color scheme. This is size large and it has the drawstring, the Canadian flag on one freaking shoulder. And I guess that's the Calgarian flag. I don't even know what flag that is, honestly. Because when I saw that, I was like, ah, oh, this might be just some like promo jersey. But bruh, this is straight up crazy, straight up wavy. The Cantu flame finder. Bruh, that's like low key my personal logo. I fuck with it, bruh. So heavy. Yes. Woo, there it is. Woo, there it is. The young Adidas heater. Look at the embellishment, the zipper. Thing is straight perforated with the Adidas logo. It got the stripes going down the sleeves. The stripes on the nice little chest pocket. It also has the Adidas logo all embroidered. And then bada bing, a hood. And bada boom, a back pocket with, again, the embroidery. Oh, shit. Just chilling in the bin. The young Louis Vuitton condoms when I'm in these hoes. Got staples on my dick. Why fucking centerfolds?
And I swear to God, they so cold. Got a nigga in Miami wearing winter clothes.
I see some cheese, baby. Not only is this some Donetto for your boy, but also it is that starter that goes harder. The mother freaking Wisconsin cheese Packers, bruh. That shit is so dope. Look at the big ass back patch. They did try and bleach this to get out this dookie stain. It did not work, but I must still go ahead and acquire this G's up, Mars down, swag, swag, bitch. Oh, the big flag, fake, bootleg Tommy for your mommy? That's right. Well, I don't really care what people say. Hold on.
Well, I don't really care what people say.
But no, for real, man, these Chaps Ralph Lauren pieces are so fucking crispy. Like, I legit don't give a shit what anyone has to say. Look at the floral fuego, the palm branches, the vibrancy, flame. Y'all, I ain't even gonna hold you, man. I'm in Plato's closet, so I briefly stepped in on the way back to my crib, and I seen these motherfuckers, and I was like, bruh, there is no fucking way. So honestly, this Plato's closet is always lacking, but today it is attacking in marvelous fashion. They got the fucking Spider-Man foam pauses right there with the motherfucking carbon fiber. Like, listen to that shit, bruh. It gets no more legit. I used to want these so bad when they first dropped, but I couldn't. They sold out with a quickness, but peep the price, bruh. $40, size 10 and a half. 40 holla for some Spider-Man foam posits. The grail of the day, man. I found some good shit, but this is hands down the grail of the day. Yeah. Sway. Then they also got the Candy Chameleon paint job eggplants. Looking delicious, bruh, straight up. Put some eggplant in that damn teriyaki wok. I don't know what I'm saying, but these are robotic, psychotic, and erotic. Look at that beautiful silver with the red stripe. Shit looking like a robot, bruh, straight up. Check it out, bro. They also got the Jordan insert high numbers here with the scrap. Are these like the 29s or something? Fuck. These are fucking dope. They're size some. Oh, shit. I know some of y'all got crabs, but I got lobsters. I'm getting these, bro. All embroidered board shorts. Duh. Oh, shit. It's fucking lit. They got the Irish Wales beat drop. Yeah.
Oh, in the carrot colorway, all embroidered shark polo trunks.
All right, y'all, so I'm jumping out of Plato's closet right now. You guys see what it is? Hit up my plug if you looking for this. Hey man, I'm so surprised I got those shoes, but now we're for real about to go home. Fuck these cars. Let's get it. A new jacket, who dis? All right, guys, so I just stopped by Buffalo Exchange and grabbed this dope-ass Cowboys jacket. Without further ado, let's get into the items your boy got. So, of course, first and foremost, the grail of the day is the Spider-Man little foam posits right here. These are so freaking sick. I'm so glad I got them for 40. And also at Plato's, man, I grabbed a bunch of embroidered shorts. I freaking have a newfound obsession with embroidered shorts. I mean, if you're just gonna rock and shock a pair of, you know, short shorts in the summertime, I highly recommend they come with a high ass thread count. So you got the sharks, I had the lobsters, and then of course you got the little green whales right there as well. And then last and certainly not least, I grabbed some like motorboat all embroidered shorts as well. So they're just gonna be dope to add a little pop of swagoo on top of my thigh. Now getting into the items I thrifted today, of course the Tommy, well I thrifted those too, but I got the Tommy Sports little see-through Bape mesh, an authentic Tommy for your mommy grail. I grabbed the Easter egg crazy pinata print looking nice, sick little Ralph Lauren piece. I also grabbed this Champion crew neck. Very clean, very crispy, very hyped on. My favorite piece of the day for my personal collection is, of course, the nice little Calgary jersey right here. I love to see Cantu, what it do, bitch. So, of course, I grabbed that. And if you guys would like to buy any of this shit, the link to my vintage website is down below as per the usual. Also, the all-over print Looney Tunes tees were definitely really freaking crazy. I'm going to have a hard time letting these go because I love really loud, flamboyant, and multicolored shits. Hence why I'm rocking this. Now, the last two pieces are some heavy-ass jackets. This one is, of course, red, white, and blue. It is the very dope Adidas heater right there. The color blocking is very immaculate. Usually, it's not this crazy. It has a nice little kind of like speed design all up on the sleeves and on the body. Adidas right next to the zipper, draped up and dripped out and all what I'm talking about. And then last but certainly not least, I fucking hate the Packers, but I love this piece, so I had to grab it, man. It's just heavily embroidered. It's starter, got the patch on the side, big patch on the back. Little NFL logo on the collar, and then the Packers going right down the zipper. So that's pretty much everything I got today. If you guys fuck with me, then definitely be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out to everyone who leaves ridiculous comments, my sus squad. We are definitely out here in abundance. So thanks to everybody for leaving the comments, and also definitely be sure to follow your boy on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Schnups, all that shit. I definitely do appreciate the love and support. The thrift god, the host with the most is gone. Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life, I roost. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get.